Recently declassified documents revealed that the Scorpion was carrying two Mark 45 anti-submarine or Aster torpedoes with nuclear warheads aboard. These were low-yield, tactical nuclear weapons. May 17, 1968, was the last time anyone saw the Scorpion. The submarine mysteriously sank 5 days later. More than 5 months later, the Scorpion's wreckage was found on the ocean floor, 2 miles deep in the Atlantic.